Welcome to the Storm Watch Night webcast early on a Friday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Quite the mess out there across the state. We started as snow everywhere, a few inches in southern areas, then going over to a mix and now rainfall. But you'll notice as we tape this for you at 7 o'clock this morning that it is snow and a wintry mix continuing to advance farther north. We've seen some spots just over 6 inches of snow, from 4 inches in Lincoln to around 5 to 6 inches of snow in the Mount Washington Valley, from Intervale up through Madison and Chatham early this morning. While the snow will continue over the next few hours here, the changeover to a wintry mix is certainly going to continue to navigate northward, and there could be some ice accumulation, and a lot of that depends on the exact elevation up through the White Mountains and the Great North Woods. Precipitation will start to lighten by noontime, 1 o'clock, and eventually any kind of rain showers up north switch over to snow showers later on this evening. Breeze will pick up out of the west, 10 to 20 miles an hour overnight. Temperatures tomorrow, actually not all that bad. After getting up into the upper 30s to mid 40s today, we should be in the 30s to near 40 degrees tomorrow. Disturbance moves through Saturday night with a few snow showers up north. Could be a few flurries from another disturbance making its way towards us Sunday night and early Monday. But by Sunday, temperatures will be a bit cooler. So any snow we have up in the north country through mid-morning continues to change over to a wintry mix, while any mix we have lingering around in a few spots in central and southern areas continues to go over to rainfall. It'll gradually start to lighten and taper off through the afternoon. Upper 30s to mid 40s, so the evening commute should be mild enough that there shouldn't be any road refreeze by then. Overnight tonight, that's when temperatures will drop back into the 20s across the region. Partly sunny skies for your weekend, maybe a few extra clouds around on Saturday afternoon or Saturday night with that next disturbance, with the next one after that moving through Sunday night and early Monday.